Welcome back to Education World. And now, I have lecture with you all every day. Two lectures. So, first lecture was about tables and second is of technology. If you want to write lecture notes, you can take a book if you want. And the video you are watching is with the help of technology only. That is only the topic of our video and lecture. What is technology? So guys, this is a magical board. Whatever we ask it, it gives us. Now let us ask it. It will take some seconds to present, okay? Hey magical board, tell me what is technology? Thank you magical board. Technology can be most broadly defined as the entities, both material and immaterial, created by the application of mental and physical effort in order to achieve some value. In this uses, technology refers to tools and machines that may be used to solve reveal world problems. Hey magical board, erase everything. Yes, thank you. Now write what is technology used for. Yep, thank you. Now tell me the details about it. Thank you. Speed, efficiency and agility, storage and sharing, mobility and remote connectivity, automation and communication. Erase everything, magical board. Thank you very much. Now type, why we need technology? Yes, thank you. Now write some brief details about it. Yes, thank you. Technology is important because it makes you feel more secure with every area in life for both personal and business reasons. With technology advancing, more people are able to have access to supplies such as fresh water and food because technology can help deliver those items to people that otherwise couldn't get it. Erase everything. Yes, thank you. Subscribe, like, and click the bell button. And thanks for watching.